Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Many parents want to use screen time to limit the time children spend on some games, but sometimes parents themselves forget their screen time password, so you want to find a way to remove it? Congratulations, you landed in the right place. In today's video, I will show you a tool called UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker to remove it without losing any data. So download and launch UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. Then go back to UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker, click Remove Screen Time Passcode. Then click Start. According to the prompt, you need to turn off Find My First. So we go to Settings. Tap your Apple ID. Tap Find My. Here you need to enter your Apple ID password, then turn it off. Now we switch to UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker, then click Try again. This process only takes a few seconds. Well done! Note that, follow the prompts to set up the apps and data. I will skip the previous settings. Right here, choose the Don't Transfer Apps and Data. When you get to set the screen time, you can tap Setup later in Settings. After returning to the home page, you can check your screen time. Just go to Settings. Tap Screen Time. As you can see, the screen time has been removed. Besides, UltFone iPhone Backup Unlocker also supports three powerful attack modes to recover or remove iTunes backup password quickly and at the utmost success rate. What a powerful tool! So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.